the shit do you think it is? You're stupid!
We pay good price. Things work out. We partner. Make big money.
I'm rushing!
Well, let me show you the operation.
This is us.
Chef! We're just coming down to see the kitchen!
Well, you can't get here quick enough. Ortega's on his way with some friends. Says he's gonna take us out of business.
Funny that. I told him the same thing just the other day.
Get here and you can sell it between you two.
You sure your boss don't want this crank for his own personal consumption?
No, no. Mr. Chang Sr. is very specific. He wants a good, reliable source of methamphetamine. We will buy from you here and distribute using a... established networks.
I'm worried that might dilute what our operation's all about. We're part of the slow meth movement, bio-regional, locavores only.
Mr. Chang Sr. has much money.
I wouldn't be the first man to throw morals out the window for a paycheck.
Trevor, we ain't got long.
Whoa, manners, chef. These are our guests, all right? We got Mr. Chang and his humble servant.
Hey, Lao Shung.
Nice to meet you. Trevor, we ain't got long till they get here.
Everything in its time, all right. Gentlemen, please, come check out the storage facilities. Go on now. Nice, right? Ample room inside. Mr. Chang, please, sir, if you will.
Let me out!
Tour will recommence shortly, gentlemen.
Should we get the guns?
Yes, chef.
Help me!
If I knew we were having visitors, what is that, a little spring clean?
Ortega has always been cool enough.
You're gonna die!
They got the whole contingent here! Get off my property!
Damn!
Rogue up left!
Where's the rest of them, eh?
They're coming around back!
Commence the tour, gentlemen. I think we have seen quite enough. I'll swing by and sign the contracts, all right? Just ignore the bodies.
Hey, Trevor, are we still gonna cook that batch?
Fuck yeah!
Okay.
I'll have to keep an eye out for you.
Gonna meet a bitch, that's where you're gonna meet one, you know what I'm saying?
Hey.
Give me a sip of that.
What?
Come on, my throat's dry as a motherfucker.
Why? Is your mother dry when you...
What the fuck is that, huh?
Nothing.
Well, it didn't sound like nothing, all right? It didn't seem like nothing. I don't think that it was nothing.
I didn't mean nothing by it, old man.
Old man? Old man!
Fuck you, you creepy old motherfucker. That's right. I said it. Creepy. Old! Motherfucker!
No! Jesus!
Huh?
No, come on.
What?
Sorry.
Now, where
sorry.
Were we on, exactly,
get up,
huh?
Get up. I'm sorry, man. We're
help!
Sorry.
Help! There's a guy with a gun!
saber, and this is what I get!
Redneck! Oh! I'll give you redneck!
Son of a